Being a liquefied natural gas supplier, we need to comply with our customer needs, rules and regulations. To ensure a smooth bunkering operation, we always do a compatibility study. Before an operation, we need to be clear on each other's roles and responsibilities, agree upon delivery, location with the permits in place. The receiving vessel must fit to the jetty, truck or bunkering vessel, and the hose length and dimension need to be correct for the operation. Our vessel have fenders to deploy and state-of-the-art transfer equipment. We use transfer equipment with two types of integrated emergency shutdown. In case of an emergency, it will automatically stop the operation or separate the hose or loading arm.